Welcome to SMU Life. Today, we're going to show you how to prepare your own healthy but nice meal, cayenne lime salmon. First things first, defrost your salmon or any fish of your choice. You're going to want to slice and dice an entire small onion and a quarter of garlic to decorate your portion. Next, add in cayenne pepper powder, salt, regular pepper, and sashimi sauce. Last but not least, for that unique flavor, add in the juice from 1/2 of a lime. Make sure to give it a quick roll for that extra flavor. To top it all off, add in 1/2 cup of olive oil and you're ready to go. Feel free to either steam or air fry your fish, or just be creative with your cooking method. We'd love to hear how you spice up your recipe in the comments. And that's it, folks. Remember to follow and subscribe to SMU Life.